What's up guys, it's your girl Alexandra with two eyes, and today I'm back with a reaction video. Today I'm by myself. I feel like I haven't done a reaction by myself in so long. I saw this video on Instagram, like I saw a preview on Instagram, and Jules did the video, and I have not reacted to Jules in so long. I used to react to him all the time, and he was the first video I ever reacted to. So I wanted to react to DaCrook's new video, Down, featuring Skilla Baby. Before we get into it, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications, especially subscribe, because we're on the road to 2000, and yeah, let's get right into it. That's cool. Already. Woo!
Jules got the heat.
Okay, Jules.
BB had to do it to him.
That's so cool. Wow. But that's kind of classic Jules with the DaCrook in the back, like that text. Jules, you leveled up, like you were always great, but this is so cool, and it kind of has that US video style to it a bit. Maybe he did that because a Detroit rapper's in, I don't know, but this is so cool. Like already so many, gives me so many music video effect ideas. Really, really, really enticing right away.
Everybody stand on business till we knock them down. 30 shots, you pull that Draco, chop it, chop it down.
Okay, didn't know it was gonna be that explicit.
Bring a dog, karate, chop it down. That penthouse going hit a little different. You started on the grind. Horn going whip a little different. That's how a turbo sound.
Okay.
Anywhere they slip, it's going down. Niggas
I like
know I ain't doing no zips. You better buy a pound. And no, we don't do attempts. Tell Brody, run him down. Put it in my hand. These hoes got me.
I like how he was saying penthouse is gonna hit different when you get it from the ground and the car or something. When you hear it zoom. I don't know what he said. Room. I don't know. But that part sounded really cool.
If it's a racism, I'm on a sweet pace. Drop 200 bands in your head, now it's a sweet taste.
I like how that spun around him and then it was the text. That was cool, cool, cool. Jules, what the heck? This is cool.
He hits like backhands, they try and cash in. Don't book me for no show if I can't get my strap in. Imagine me not making it home because of this rap shit. Shit, I be thinking just made me wanna
whoa,
clap shit.
Those transitions, whoa.
Look like real posting from fake pages. Drop his addy for that's how little bro blazed him. Switching locations way before they heard on the news.
Okay, the song's a little scary.
Flips and rotation. Everybody stand on business till we knock them down. 30 shots.
It is catchy though.
Chop them down. Puppets do a brick a dog. Karate chop it down. That penthouse going hit a little different. He started on the grind. Foreign going whip a little different. That's how a turbo sound.
Yeah, anyway, that foreign gonna hit a little different. That's how that turbo sound. I like those lines.
Where they slip is going down. Niggas know I ain't doing no zips.
Whoa.
Niggas.
I love when it feels like I'm going into like a different world. So he's doing that transition of the plane and the earth, and now we're in Detroit.
No, we don't do attempts. Tell Brody, run him.
Aaron with the Nets, 40 with the kick. We hop out and walk him down. We don't do attempts. Y'all shooting from cars. Y'all kid.
I like the jacket and I like the text.
They hit. Go back if you miss. We have
a chance for cool.
Home. I know soon as die, I've been doing this shit so long.
That watch, the yellow face, so cool. That's so pretty. I love yellow.
For the right price, we'll do it wrong. Hit that in his dome.
When you go, don't take your phone.
My moms get fapped at. Get they hat tapped. That boy ain't never seen 21. This ain't blackjack.
This is a cool feature. They sound so good together, and I like how the two different parts are really edited cohesively. I don't know if Jules shot the Skilla Baby part, but it was edited, so it feels like, you know, cohesive with the whole video in the two different parts.
The dog poke his head out and get it smacked. All my pockets heavy, handcuffs by Prezi. Please don't.
I like how it showed the tripod. That was cool. I kind of love things that show the film process, obviously. As a director, I love that stuff.
Your dog with a crazy hezzy if you try to check me.
This guy looks a little scary though. Like, he just looks like
I'm stiffing.
Everybody stand on business till we knock him down.
Ooh, but it's catchy.
That Draco chop it, chop him down. Puppets do a brick a dog, karate chop it down. That penthouse going hit a little different. You started on the grind. Foreign going whip a little different. That's how a turbo sound. Anywhere they slip, it's going down.
Okay.
Niggas know I ain't doing no zips. You better buy a pound. And niggas know we don't do attempts. Tell Brody, run him down.
I'm a little scared. Woo, those end edits, wow. Jules, you outdid yourself. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. This is like inspiring me for music videos. This is great. You gave me so many effect ideas. Thank you. That's so cool. Okay guys, that was my reaction to DaCrook's song Down featuring Skilla Baby. The video, as you guys probably saw, I loved. I thought it was so cool. I think Jules is so talented and there were so many cool effects in here. There were so many cool transitions and stuff. I don't even know how to mention them all. I love a rap video like that. That's just like boom, 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 boom. It's just so exciting. And I think that's what's so fun about shooting and editing rap videos is you can just have so much fun with it. You can have a million effects. The song is a little scarier than I expected. The song was definitely explicit and I don't know. I don't even want to know. But the chorus and stuff was definitely catchy. I think they sounded good together. I really like DaCrook's music. I think it's really, really good. That's that, guys. I hope you enjoyed me reacting to a Toronto artist. I know I did Northside Benji the other day, but I haven't been doing as much Toronto. I went a little mainstream for a while, but I'm coming back a little bit, apparently. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications, especially subscribe. We're on the road to 2000. I love you, and I'll be back with another video soon. Mwah!